Does that sound good?
Stop!
No. Yeah, we're good to start. Hey, so if you're in the back of the room, I'd like to encourage you to please come forward. The Mean Band has already played. No Mercy played first. We are the nice, fun band. Please come have fun with us. We're not mean.
Bring it in.
We're good-spirited people. We donate to our communities, I promise.
More like nice.
Oh,
we're a band called Nice Bear. We are kind of from here. Kind of. Because we're also from bumfuck nowhere, so this kind of counts as home. You can clap for that. You can clap for that. We've been in the midst of writing a new EP. It will be called And Leave Me Compromised. I don't know when that will be out. Please don't ask me. I don't like pressure. If you ask me, I might just wet my pants. I don't know.
Yeah. A happy International Women's Day.
That's a thought. Appreciate all women. Appreciate everybody. I love my mama. I love every woman in my life. I love my gang. That's all I gotta say about that.
Yeah, this next song we're about to play, I wrote it last year. I don't wanna bring a room down, but I wrote it for my friend when she was sexually assaulted by her boyfriend. And I don't know, man, that sucks. Don't stand for that shit. It's not fucking cool. I don't think I need to say that, but. So the song goes out to her and anyone else who's a victim of sexual violence. The song's called Guilt. I bet eats you alive. Oh, yeah. We got two more left. I don't know what to say. Thanks for coming out. Who the fuck's ready for Promise Breaker? Yo, I tell you what, so I can square dance to Televiolence.
That's right. I walked out the cornfields just for that set today.
What are you saying?
Yeah. I don't know what I'm saying. What?
Yo, we got two more songs. This entire set is being live streamed to the Minion Stall fan club on Facebook, so be on your best behavior. Yeah.
They love us there so much.
So
because
much.
We love Minions so Onion
forever.
Much.
All right, let's keep this thing moving. All right, this next song is called Bitter Eyes. It's all for a new EP that's gonna be out whenever.
Kings, I like to fold your knees. Ties to your justice.
He's got a bass or a bass string. That was so tight. Are you good?
You good?
Stop being so handsome.
Oh damn, what are you gonna do for the next 2 minutes? Alright.
Yo, no, this one goes out Penny to Penny Van Horn, baby.
Nickel!
Where's my nickel?
Yo, I gotta be chairing for first. Bro, we got comments on the minion page. That's so sick.
Yo, give it up for Shad real quick. Dude,
shout out to Teddy Nelson.
So shout out to Kim Conway.
Dude, fuck Kim Conway.
Shout out to that one dude that defended us for being assholes.
G McPhee.
Dude, this is the worst inside joke ever. Y'all fucking
fucked
off.
Yeah, we could be doing something like, you know, comedy that everyone understands.
Oh my God. The crowd could actually interact with us and laugh, but it's a very one-sided minion-based comedy.
Yeah.
Half of the people in here understand what we're talking about. That's the sad part.
Just look at your front.
And I'm not about to explain it, so just keep wondering.
Dang.
Yo, shout out. This place is fucking sick.
Yeah, that's appropriate. All right, this is our last song. This song's called "And Leave Me Compromised." That kind of worked out because I like definitely needed a breather, so I'm stoked now.
Hell yeah.
What a load of shit.
Okay, whatever.